गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस ड्यू किंगडम मोनेरा। आई वॉज डिस्कस इन प्रीवियस क्लास किंगडम मोनेरा, आर्की बैक्टीरिया, यू बैक्टीरिया। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस ड्यू साइनो बैक्टीरिया। साइनो बैक्टीरिया, दिस टाइप्स ऑफ बैक्टीरिया इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ब्लू ग्रीन एल्गी that's are photosynthetic autotrophs. They are unicellular, colonial, filamentous. These colonies are surrounded by gelatinous sheath. They are aquatic, both marine and freshwater, and also occurs at moist places. They are often from blooms in polluted water bodies. A bacterial diagram, that means in figure 2.4, Nostoc inabina. They possess chlorophyll as a similar green plant, carotene and xanthophyll. Carotene and xanthophyll are a pigment that the color changes. Phycocyanin C and phycoerythrin. Cyanobacteria have many fixed capacities of nitrogen with the help of specialized cell called heterocyst. Example, Nostoc and Inabina. Hence, they are used as biofertilizer, especially in rice field. Spirulina, a unicellular cyanobacteria. This types of bacteria is very rich in protein and used as food supplement for human being, even for space traveler. Mycoplasma, they are very smallest living organism which completely lack a cell wall. That means, you know, PPLO, plasma pleuropneumonia like organs. Mycoplasma can survive without oxygen, and many of them are pathogenic that cause disease in animal and plant. We have discussed next kingdom, Protista. Kingdom Protista includes all unicellular single cell eukaryotic organism. Its boundary are not well defined. What may be a photosynthetic portion to one may be plant to another. The kingdom Protista included chrysophytes, dinoflagellates, euglenoid, slime molds, and protozoans. Protista have eukaryotes. Protistan cell body contain a well-defined nucleus and other membrane boundaries. Some have flagella and cilia. Protista reproduce asexually and sexually, involving cell fusion and zygote formation. First, chrysophytes. This group of Protista include diatoms and demets, that means golden algae. They occurs in freshwater as well as in marine environment as floating microscopic photosynthetic organism called phycoplankton, which drip passively in water current. They are chief producer in the ocean. द डायटम्स हैव सेल वॉल एम्बेडेड विथ सिलिका एंड कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू थिन ओवरलैपिंग सेल व्हिच फिट टूगेदर एज ए सोप बॉक्स. द सेल वॉल आर इंडस्ट्रेबल. डायटम्स have left behind a large amount of cell deposited in their habitat called diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth is used in polishing and filtration of oil and syrup. Dinoflagellates. Dinoflagellates are mostly marine and photosynthetic and appear yellow, green, brown, blue and red depending on the main pigment in their cell. Dinoflagellates have cell wall consist of a stiff cellulose plant. On the outer surface they have two flagella. One lies longitudinally and other transversely in the furrow between the wall plates. The red dinoflagellates, example Gonulex, when undergoes rapid multiplication cause red tide to make the sea appear red. The large number of red dinoflagellates secrete toxic that may kill marine animals like fishes. The larvae of red dinoflagellates secrete toxins and may kill two animals in fishes, euglenoids. They are mostly freshwater found in stagnant water. Euglenoids have lack of cell wall, but they have a protein-rich layer called pellicles, which makes their body flexible. They bear two flagella. One are very short and other is long. They possess photosynthetic pigment. They are identical to those of higher plant. Euglenoids have photosynthetic in presence of sunlight, but in absence of light they behave as heterotrophs and feed on other smaller organisms. Thank you.